members of the SDI from South Africa, and even some of the members from the Muungano Federation, mostly they were coming from Ruma, that mobilized us and told us that there is something called Muungano. They introduced us to the saving system of the Muungano system. We had some challenges of registering, but it was very fortunate that by then Pamoja Trust, the NGO who was supporting the federation by then. So Salma was one of the CEOs that were working on the ground. So she was coming frequently and urged us to start doing the saving. And by then we were doing the saving as a daily saving. So at the end of that year, we had already registered Badlisa Maisa Saving Group, and we had the officials. We had by then 22 people. We were told that we have to form the network within that area. So when we went to the network, we found that other groups were also involved in the Muungano system. So we had 5 groups that gathered as the network the year 2006. After that, then we had to mobilize more groups, and it happened in Korokocho. By then, we had 21 groups that was functioning well, doing the savings, the daily savings, and everything was going on well.